Ukraine's president has signed a decree to transform the area around the Chernobyl nuclear reactor into a tourist site. Vladimir Zelensky said he wanted to bring new life to an area of Ukraine forever associated with the world's worst peacetime nuclear disaster. That story on BBC Russia.